So it's a good idea to maybe think about having some ice cream this week. Here in Connecticut, starting today, the Community Renewal Team will be hosting 2 free ice cream and census events. So this seems like a great idea to get your census done. The first event will be held at 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. at the Wish School on Barber Street in Hartford. Lieutenant Governor Susan Bicewitz, she will be in attendance. And the second event will be held on Friday at the Middletown Farmers Market on Union Green at the corner of Main and Pleasant Streets. That one will be starting at noon until 2 p.m. Go on out there, have some free ice cream, and get your census done as well. Meteorologist Dan Maranti joining us now. Yeah. Seems like a really good time to be having some ice cream.
Absolutely. It's a perfect day for ice cream today. We're talking about temperatures up near